Hi guys, and welcome to Numerology Box Channel, and today we're going to talk about the meaning of life path number 6. Let go of the negativity and enjoy all the positives in this life. Life path number 6 is the number of responsibility and awareness, and those born with a life path number 6 tend to be incredible nurturers. You are likely more home, family, or community oriented, and tend to be more loving, warm, understanding, compassionate, responsible and reliable and interested in pleasing others. You are an excellent caretaker and provider, and enjoy being of service to others, and this is especially true with your family and friends. Your life revolves around home and family, and your parenting instincts are very strong. Numerology personality of number 6. With the magical number 6, love is most definitely in the air. Being under the dominion of Venus and represented by the higher arcana card, the Lovers. This is a person who strives for unconditional, perfect love. Highly empathic and vibrating on a service level, 6 people are the ultimate protectors, healers and humanitarian. When your life's in the trenches, it's a 6 who's likely to show up with a shovel in hand. Number 6 symbolizes the Great Mother Goddess in many of its attributes. It's nurturing, unselfish, emotionally connective, faithful and the embodiment of human and divine grace. Other sacred numbers are easily attracted to this peaceful soul. Sadly, sometimes those very traits mean that 6 single quotas can become overly submissive or if people take advantage of their seeming endless fond of kindness. If you are a 6, people may have called you idealistic. They simply cannot understand how you put everyone else's needs before your own. Yet that is exactly what feeds the magic of 6. This is the soulful helpmate who makes boo-boos go away with a hug and good advice. In numerology, the number 6 builds by providing support to other personality types. They'll fight for truth and justice with the strength of an army if it has to do with a loved one or friend. While naturally peaceful, hearth and home are sacred to 6 and God help anyone or anything that disrupts the harmony and balance of the clan. Numerology compatibility of 6. Number 6 people are the quintessential homebodies. They love their space and would prefer to entertain there than go out. This karmic number makes a great parent or big brother type. They are happiest when surrounded by the basics and in a construct they know like the back of their hand. Noise, clutter and confusion are not compatible with the 6 energy. They want an environment and indeed a life that is both comfortable and calm. This doesn't mean spending a ton of money, it just means that the 6 creates a cocoon for the proverbial butterfly of all our relations. Numerology number 6 and career path. It's not surprising to see a 6 in the role of lawyer, judge, humanitarian, diplomat, nurse, patient advocacy and other jobs in which their motherly nature shines. Within this realm, however, they will not release their morals and standards. There is a code to which 6 sticks, be true to yourself. This can make certain jobs difficult, because the 6 has to rely on those around them to have similar principles to which they adhere. In terms of pacing, 6 is not a hurry-up number. Everything has a time and place, and the organization skills are impeccable. While they can multitask, they want that special attention to detail that becomes a personal fingerprint.
To find out what secret store, where you click here to get your free instant and extremely accurate numerology reading, you will likely be amazed at what you find out. And for more numerology tips, tricks, and tutorials, be sure to click the subscription button right here so that you don't miss out on future videos.